Nope.
That I'm going to be showing this, but everything's going to be blurred. But this is the Logan Paul Suicide Forest video, in which he uploaded on his channel, I think in 2018, and he ended up getting a ton of heat for it because he showed his body. This video, a lot of this is deleted video, some of them still exist. There's like a ton of which he uploaded on his channel, and he ended up getting a ton of heat for it
I cannot show that. Dude, this is the useless colossal squid I've ever seen. Where did I hold that shark? Crowd squid, the closest.
Sam, that doesn't count. The video was deleted, so it's not the second video ever uploaded on the platform, technically. Well, you're right, and that belongs to My Snowboarding Skills, posted by MW with 3.6 million views. You'll see it was posted on April 23rd, 2005. This isn't a deleted video, but it's just a little facts about the platform. It's pretty funny. It was one of the first humor videos, too. Also, the description says description, which I've always appreciated. And if you want to go a little bit further into the Jawed deleted video rabbit hole, somebody found and re-uploaded all of Jawed's original videos did over 18 years ago. Even more interestingly is that Me at the Zoo wasn't even his most popular video until 8 years into his channel. So the most popular video he ever
not colossal squid, please.
On this platform was Under the Bridge. This was the it video up until I think like 2012. So it's a
this literally get monsters
going under a bridge, which I mean it's fascinating. This is the first aviation video to have ever been posted on YouTube.
One of the first videos ever. Seashell from Bonobona. I love squid.
Next up we have the King.